What's up, guys? So I started this customization by grabbing some nail polish remover to remove the gloss finish that was on top of the paint so that I can lay down my fresh coat of paint. So I did this using cotton rounds, and I just really scrubbed it off, and then I wiped it clean with a clean rag. So for this customization, I will be using Royal 5, Aqua 8, Mellow 2, and Emerald 5. And then obviously I will also be using regular Angelus White paint, as well as my two favorite brushes. So I started off this customization by using Mellow 2 and laying down random shapes across the leather so that I could then start a pattern. And I also laid down 3 coats of the paint on each shape. Once I was finished with that color, I moved on to Royal 5 and started the same process over again. And next I moved on to Emerald 5 and started to fill in the white gaps. And lastly, I grabbed Aqua 8 and started the same process for one last time. And towards the end, you can see that I started to grab all the colors that I used today to fill in any white gaps that I had. And here's the finished product as of right now. So next, I moved on to the white leather. As you can see, there were a few scratches and scuffs across the upper, so I sanded it down with a fine grit sandpaper, and then I layered a fresh coat of white paint across the entire upper. And to really seal the deal, I grabbed some matte finish clear coat and I sprayed all of my design and everywhere I painted down so that it will not get scratched off. And then I threw the laces back on, and here's the final product.
got the wave.